His name is Frank Calabrese Jr., and his father, Frank Sr., is serving multiple life sentences for killing 13 people while stealing, extorting, and loan sharking millions as a made man in the outfit, the Chicago mob, notorious since the days of Al Capone.
Did he have a signature?
Yeah. When he was killing, he wanted to make sure you were dead. So he'd love to strangle you and then cut your throat from ear to ear.
Just to make sure.
Just to make sure.